I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hello, CV. This is Brittany and Autumn with your announcements for today, September 14th, 2017.
Attention all students, the Peace Club will be holding a membership and general meeting tomorrow. The Peace Club stands for People for Equality in All Corners of the Earth. If you would like to find out more about joining this club, come see Mrs. Elian and the previous club members this Friday in the library during study hall.
Mock trial will meet for the first time tomorrow in North D-205. Anyone needing senior project hours should contact Ms. DePace at the Center Township Senior Apartments. Please see Ms. Jones for more information.
Mrs. Waggle will be starting a crochet club and needs newspapers if anyone has extras to donate to the art room. Any current or former language student who would like to be in French, German, or Spanish club should give $2 to your respective language teacher by Friday, September 22nd.
Attention all NHS members, please check your email for important announcements. Please read and respond to Ms. Jones.
Anyone who is in grades 9 through 12 interested in going out for the gymnastics team this winter season should sign up in the main high school office by Friday, September 22nd, 2017.
Also, any high school student interested in participating in the archery team should sign up through the Central Valley Archery Team at gmail.com email address.
Starting Monday, September 18th, CV Spirit Towels will be going on sale during second lunch and in the athletic office. The towels are Carolina blue and will cost $5 apiece. All proceeds will be donated to the Butera Family Foundation. Please see Dawn Brigade for more information.
Ms. McCracken and Ms. Kramer will be selling the 2017 Homecoming t-shirts during both lunches today and tomorrow. Next week, they will be for sale on Monday and Tuesday. Shirts are $10 for sizes small through extra large, $11 for double XL, and $12 for triple XL. Checks can be made out to CVHS.
Do you like to travel? You are invited to participate in an international travel opportunity to London, Paris, Florence, and Rome. This invitation is open to any high school student. We will be fundraising throughout the year to help with the cost. There is a parent-student meeting scheduled on October 3rd at 6 p.m. in the high school library. RSVP to Ms. Salon in room North A202 or via email.
FBLA, Future Business Leaders of America, is the largest business student organization in the world. FBLA helps students develop leadership abilities and prepare for entry info and advancement within a business or business-related occupation. Members learn how to engage in business enterprise, how to direct the affairs of a group, and how to compete honorably in competitive events. These activities help prepare students to be a better employee and better citizen. FBLA is open to all students in grades 9 to 12. If you are interested in joining FBLA, please see Ms. DeLon before noon in room North A202.
Roll for the fun of it. CVHS has intramural bowling. Enjoy the relaxed atmosphere and casual play of our club that's all about the fun of bowling. This league is open to all skill levels of students in grades 9 through 12. We bowl every Tuesday after school at Center Lanes. The cost is $3 per game. You can bowl as many games as you choose. If you participate in another sport, that's okay. Just join us when you are able. An activity bus will transport students to Center Lanes. However, you will need to obtain transportation home. Grab your friends. If you are interested in participating in intramural bowling, please see Ms. DeLon before noon in room North A202 or send her an email.
Today, the cafeteria will be serving a gyro with lettuce, tomato, and sauce. Tomorrow will be a beef or chicken burrito bowl.
That's all for your announcements today, CB. Here's Danny and Nico with your sports.
Good morning, Central Valley. Nico and Danny here with your sports.
Last night, the girls' tennis team defeated Riverside 3-2. Today, girls' golf starts their MAC tournament at Black Hawk Golf Course.
Boys' golf has a match against Lincoln Park, also at Black Hawk Golf Course. Tomorrow, the football team heads to Mars to take on North Catholic. The theme for the student section is a whiteout, so come out and support.
That's all for your sports today. Now here's Nathan and Curtis with the Steelers season preview.
Hey CV, it's Nathan and Curtis here with a special segment.
Steelers football is back and we are coming at you with a season preview.
The Steelers had a huge offseason acquiring tight end Vance McDonald from San Francisco, safety J.J. Wilcox from Tampa Bay, and Joe Hayden from Cleveland. Here's what fans should be looking forward to for this season.
Gabbard on target to Vance McDonald. And McDonald dashing down the sideline. He gets a block. It's going to be a 49er touchdown.
Texans hustle to the line on third and one. Mallett looking deep for Hopkins into the end zone. And it is intercepted! What a play by Joe Hayden! His first interception of the season, and his first since December of last year.
In less than 3 minutes to play, play fake, Manning throws, 20-yard line, and the ball is loose again, and the Cowboys have it. J.J. Wilcox slams into Odell Beckham, but they're going to say incomplete.
Last year, the Steelers won 11-5, winning the division as well as their first two playoff games. Unfortunately, the Steelers fell short of the Super Bowl, losing to the New England Patriots in the AFC Championship. Here's some of the top plays from last season.
Oh, mama, I'm in fear for my life from the long arm of the law. Lawman is putting an end to my running, and I'm so far from my home.
Oh, mama, I can hear you a-crying, you're so scared and all alone. Hangman is coming down from the gallows, and I don't have very long.
Returning a top receiver, Martavis Bryant, who missed last season because of a suspension. We took to the halls asking some of the biggest fans what they expect this season.
What's up, CV? I'm here with Steelers enthusiast Josh Irons. Josh, what are your expectations for Steelers? Very high expectations for the Steelers, no injuries or suspensions. So, should be a playoff year for this year. What do you predict the record will be this season? 13-3, 12-4, give or take. And do you think the Steelers will win the Super Bowl? Yes, indeed, no doubt in my mind. Anyone who wants to bet any money on that, come to me, we can talk about it. You can talk to this guy right here. That's it, Stevie.
What's up, Stevie? I'm here with Mr. Dakota Kim. Mr. Dakota Kim, what are your expectations for the Steelers this season?
Making Super Bowl this year. No reason why they can't make it again.
We're getting 7.
We're getting 7.
All right, reading your record will be this year.
I'm going to go with 13-3.
Did you watch the game Sunday?
I did, after.
What impression do you have?
I have to say, E.J. Watt on defense and Antonio Brown did his normal thing. Le'Veon Bell better pick it up after missing training camp, but other than that, it was pretty pleased.
In week one, the Steelers faced the Cleveland Browns, winning with a score of 21-18.
It looked pretty shaky this week, Curtis. What do you think?
I think we'll be good. We got to bounce back.
Yes.
All right. Well, that's all we have for you today, CB. Have a tremendous day.